guys. Good afternoon. Happy Friday. Let's just do our brother's keeper. I went to the grocery, and to my delight, I mean, I know today's Black Friday, but it's like everybody is buying out all the toilet paper, all the and everything to the panic buying. And all we had is one case of the coronavirus. One case yesterday. The Minister of Health said not to panic buy. But of course, Chinese, you panic buy. You want to buy everything on the shelves, it seems. And it was so frustrating. If that's one case, I don't know what will happen if we get any more. So I just want to say that let's leave something for somebody else. Let's not be our brother's keeper. Let's not be greedy and do the wrong things. Let's just remember God is in charge. This is a test that we didn't feel. We're learning from it. We're learning to wash our hands. We're learning to use hand sanitizers, which is a different story because everybody's seen it, can't get any. But, you know, if we was practicing good health practices, we would have hand sanitizer and we wouldn't have this virus. But it's something we had to learn, and I just want us to just remember God is in charge. Just keep praying, pray for the world, as I posted just now. Pray for the world, we really need prayers, and let's keep faith, keep the faith, and just have a wonderful weekend.